just I'm Rumi from Fitness Room. This is level 2 workout. Level 3 is harder level, link in the description below. This is Tabata protocol workout, 20 seconds work, 10 seconds rest. Quickly go with some new exercises. The first exercise is ballerina squat. So we squat, go up and then jump to center, jump to ballerina and squat. Next is on the chair and raise leg, but you raise so hard that it makes you jump on the other leg. So very hard with strength, raise the leg. So if you don't jump, you try to jump with this leg. Strong, strong. Okay, now plank jump. From plank, we jump forward and we try to keep our back straight like this. Bend your back like this, but try to keep your back straight. Okay, what else? We have sumo squat, so we open legs very, very wide. We grab dumbbells. So we squat, and when we go up, punch, punch with dumbbells. Squat, up, punch, punch. Okay, up knee kicks. This is the exercise you might feel here in the abs. Upright clap. Clap, clap, clap like this. Also we have lunge and then we go up one jump rope. Lunge, jump rope. And the last exercise, two jump ropes, one, two and open. One, two, open. So there are many new exercises. It is cardio Tabata workout. Warm up and we're gonna do it together. We start with ballerina. Oops. So we squat and then jump. Squat, jump to center. Squat. Forward and back. Okay, and now mule jumps like this and try to do it as fast as you can. Strong. lunge, right leg forward, one jump rope. Ready? Lunge, jump, lunge, jump. One more. Okay, and now push up, single leg, sorry, single knee. And switch. Okay, now upward, downward dog. Down, up. With boot pointing up. Good. Now, sumo squat and punch, grab the muscles. Upper legs wide. So. Squat and one up, punch, punch. One more. Very nice. Now, upright rows. Squat, push hips back. And roll, your back is straight. Good. Up knee kicks. Slowly. And now frog. Okay, do it fast. Like this. Slow. Now, two jump rope and one jump open. Ready? One, two, open. Now, if you want to stop video, rest 1 minute, walk in the room, don't sit, and then come back to do the next round. So we squat and then jump. Squat, jump to center. Squat. Turn toes out. don't jump. Just do it very strong. This is the left leg. And then next exercise is again with the left leg. Okay, now lunge on left leg and then one jump rope. Lunge, jump, lunge, jump, lunge, jump. Okay, now from plank, jump forward. Forward and back. Okay, and now mule jumps like this and try to do it as fast as you can. Right leg forward, one jump rope. Ready? Lunge, jump, lunge, jump. One more. Single leg, sorry, single knee, and switch, last. Okay, now upward. Downward dog. Down, up. With boot pointing up. Grab the moose, upper legs wide, so squat and one up, punch, punch. One more. Very nice. Now, upright rows. Push hips back and roll. Your back is straight. Good. Up knee kicks. on legs. You can do it fast like this if you want, but you can do it slowly. Stop video, rest 1 minute, walk in the room, don't sit, and then come back to do the next round. So we squat and then jump. Squat, jump to center. Squat. Turn toes out. Up and you must be very strong. So don't jump, just be very strong. This is the left leg, and the next exercise is again with the left leg. Okay, now lunge on left leg and then one jump rope. Forward and back. Okay, and now mule jumps like this and try to do it as fast as you can. Right leg forward, one jump rope. Ready? Lunge, jump, lunge, jump. One more. Okay, and now push up, single leg, sorry, single knee. our dog. Down, up. With boot pointing up. Rows. Squat, push hips back and roll. Your back is straight. Jump open. Ready? One, two, open. Bravo, gorgeous. This was a wonderful workout. If you like it, give me a thumbs up. Quick reminder, if you want to see visible changes in your body, you need to pay attention to your food. There's no change without changing your lifestyle. The way you eat, you must have a regular exercise, we already have it, but also we need to pay attention to food. See you tomorrow, bye!